ఇంటర్మీడియట్ విద్యా రంగంలో అగ్రగామి మన ఎన్ఎస్ఆర్ ఇంపల్స్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ ఇన్స్టిట్యూషన్ ఐఐటి జేఈఈ అయినా నీట్ అయినా తిరుగులేని విద్యా సంస్థ ఎన్ఎస్ఆర్ ఇంపల్స్.
హాయ్ స్టూడెంట్స్, గుడ్ మార్నింగ్. So if the line makes an angle theta with the positive direction of x-axis in anti-clockwise direction, then theta is called inclination. Inclination, and tan theta is called slope, and it is denoted by m. Already we discussed these points. And two points are given. The point is A, x1 comma y1, and the point is B, x2 comma y2. So this point is A, this point is B. Okay. Now the slope of the line joining the points. Slope formula is slope of AB is equal to y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. This is the slope of the line joining two points. Here one example, A is 5 comma 6, B is 3 comma minus 2, 3 comma minus 2. Now find the slope of the line joining the two points. What is m equal to? This is x1, y1, x2, y2. Y2 minus Y1 by X2 minus X1, that is minus 8 by minus 2, that equal to 4. M means what? This is M, slope. Slope is equal to 4. One example, if the slope of the line joining the points k comma 3, and 5 comma 6 is 2 by 3. Find k. What is slope formula? Y2 minus Y1 by X2 minus X1. Slope is equal to y2, 6 minus x1, y1, x2, y2, 3 by 5 minus k is equal to 2 by 3. So this is given. Therefore, this is 3 by 5 minus k is equal to 2 by 3. Cross multiplication. This is 9 is equal to 2 times of 5 minus k, 10 minus 2k. 2k, take this side, 2k is equal to 10 minus 9, that equal to 1. K is equal to 1 by 2. K value 1 by 2. Okay, now just try these problems. Find the slopes of lines joining the points first one, 1 by 3 comma 2 by 3 minus 1 comma minus 1 by 5. a comma b and 1 by a comma minus 1 by b, 16 by 7 comma minus 6 by 7, minus 11 by 3 comma minus 4 by 3. Slopes of the lines joining the points. Only thing is this formula y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. See here, x axis, y axis. Slope of x axis is 0. Slope of vertical line is 0. Slope of any line parallel to x axis is 0. Slope of y axis is undefined. Slope of any line parallel to y axis is undefined. Undefined. Okay. If two lines are parallel, their slopes are equal. Two lines are parallel, slopes are equal. Two lines are perpendicular. Lines means what? Non-vertical lines. Non-vertical lines. For example, slope of y-axis not defined. Slope of y-axis, this is not defined. That means what? Slope of non-vertical lines. So this is 0, this is angle is 90 degrees. So this is x-axis, this is y-axis. Okay, na? This line slope is 0, this is not defined. So their product is not equal to minus 1. So that's why in general we use the word non-vertical lines. If two lines are parallel, slopes are equal. Two lines are perpendicular, product of slopes equal to minus 1. So just you can add one word, two non-vertical lines. Non-vertical lines. Parallel, two non-vertical lines are perpendicular. Next one, I think in the previous class also we discussed the point slope form. Point slope form. What is point slope form? Y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. The equation of straight line passing through the point x1 comma y1 and having slope m. To find the equation of line, we have a slope and a point. We have a slope and point. Any point on this line. Line means what? It is a set of points. These are all the points. These are all points. If you know any one point with a slope, equation of line is y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. M into x minus x1. Based on this, I gave you some examples. Find the equation of straight line. Find the equation of straight line passing through the point 1 by 2 comma 2 by 3. Find the equation of straight line passing through the point 1 by 2 comma 2 by 3 having slope minus 1 by 2 minus 1 by 2 having slope minus 1 by 2. Minus 1 by 2. One point is given, slope is given. So, equation of straight line. So, equation of straight line y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. This is x1, y1. Y minus 2 by 3 is equal to minus 1 by 2 into x minus x1, 1 by 2. Here taking LCM, 3 LCM, 3y minus 2 is equal to minus 1 by 2 into LCM is 2, 2x minus 1. So this is 3y minus 2 by 3 is equal to minus 1 by 4 into 2x minus 1. 2 2s are 4. Now cross multiplication. Cross multiplication, this into this. So this is 4 into 3y minus 2 equal to minus 3 into 2x minus 1. Okay, na? Multiplication. 12y minus 8 is equal to minus 6x plus 3. So this is 12y minus 8. Take this side, plus 6x minus 3 equal to 0. That is 6x plus 12y plus 12y minus 11 equal to 0. Always reduce the equation into standard form. What is standard form? Ax plus by plus c equal to 0 form. Okay, na? X term, y term, constant. This is the equation of straight line passing through the point 1 by 2 comma 2 by 3 having slope m. So what is the formula? Y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. So based on this, find the equation of line passing through the point having slope. Point is 1 comma 4, m is minus 11 by 2. Point minus 2 by 3 comma minus 11 by 6. Slope is minus 3 by 7. Point 11 by 4, 4 by 11, and the slope is minus 6 by 5. Point is A comma B, slope is A by B. Find the equation of straight line passing through the point to slope, point to slope. Next one, what is two-point form? Two-point form means the equation of straight line passing through two points. One point is x1 comma y1, other point is bx2 comma y2. Two-point form, equation of line joining the points. Two points are given. How to find the equation of line? To find the equation of line, we have one point with the slope, point and slope, then equation of line. So here, there also equation is equation of straight line is y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. Same formula, but here m is not given, so direct m is not given. Now where m is? Where m equal to y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. Where m is y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. M. In the previous one, m is given directly. In this one, to find m value, m means what? Slope, y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. One example. Find the equation of straight line joining the points 1, -6 and -5, -3. So this is x1, y1. This is x2, y2. First find m. M is y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. That is 3 minus of y2 minus y1 -5, -5, -1. That equal to 3 plus 6. By -6, that is 9 by -6, that equal to -3 by 2. M is -3 by 2. So equation of straight line y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. What is x1 y1? Any one point, you can take this point or this point, any one point, this one or you can take this one, any one point, that is you get the same answer. So I am taking the point is this y minus y1. Y1 is -6, m is -3 by 2, x minus x1, x1 is 1. So this is y minus of minus equal to -3 by 2 into x minus 1. Again cross multiplication, 2 into this is by 1, 2 into y plus 6 is equal to -3 into x minus 1. So this is a 2y plus 12 is equal to -3x plus 3. So this is a 2y plus 12 is equal to, or you can take this side, this is plus 3x minus 3 equal to 0. This is 3x plus 2y plus 9 equal to 0. Okay, now at the same time, whether your answer is right or wrong, so this is the equation of line. The point is what? 1, -6, and the point is -5, -3. So you have to complete the problem. So you have a doubt, sir, my answer is right or wrong? You can check yourself. The points, two points lies on the line, lies on the line. If you substitute these points on that line, you may get 0. Otherwise, you have done somewhere mistake. You just check whether it is right or wrong. What is answer? Answer is 3x plus 2y. Plus 9 equal to 0. Just I am substituting the point 1, -6. 3 into 1, 2 into -6 plus 9. 3 minus 12 plus 9. So this is 12 minus 12, which is 0. So answer is correct. Okay. After solving the problem, you check yourself whether your answer is right or wrong. So suppose you verify this point. What is the point is what? The line is 3x plus 2y plus 9 equal to 0. So this is 3 into this point is -5, -3, -5 plus 2 into this is 3 plus 9. So -15 plus 6 plus 9. -15 plus 15. So which is 0. So the answer is correct. Okay. At the same time, after solving, you check yourself. Find the equation of straight lines joining the following points. First problem, a comma 0 0 comma b. Second one, 1/3 comma -1/2 -2 comma -3. Third one, -4/7 comma -6/5 and -11/3 comma -12/5. Fourth one, 2 comma 3 and -3 comma -2. Fifth one, -6/7 comma 6 -7/6 and 3 comma -11/2. Equation of lines joining the following points. Next one, intercept form. Intercept form. X-axis, y-axis. If a straight line cuts x-axis, let call it A. At A, A comma 0, y axis at B, 0 comma B. Any point lies on x axis, y coordinate 0. Any point lies on y axis, x coordinate is 0. So if a line cuts x axis at A, you can call it some name A, A comma 0, y axis at B, 0 comma b, then A is called x-intercept. A is called x-intercept. And B is called y-intercept. This is A is called x-intercept, B is called y-intercept. And equation of line, line AB is x/a plus y/b is equal to 1. x/a plus y/b equal to 1. if a line cuts x axis at a, 0 and y axis at b, 0, b, then a is called x intercept. A is called x intercept and b is called y intercept. And equation of line AB is, this line AB is x by a plus y by b is equal to 1. This is called intercept form. Intercept form is x by a plus y by b equal to 1. Sir, how to get that equation? A coordinates a comma 0, b coordinates 0 comma b. What is slope of the line joining the points? Y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1, that equal to minus b by a slope. Minus b by a slope. So, and equation of AB is y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. Now the point is x1, y1. So, y minus 0 is equal to m, where m is minus b by a. Minus b by a into x minus x1 is a. So, y is equal to minus b by a into x minus a. Cross multiplication, a y is equal to minus b into x minus a. That is a y is equal to minus b x plus a b. Okay. Now, b x take this side, b x plus a y is equal to a b. Now, dividing both sides by a b, is equal to a b by a. So, this is 1 b x by a b plus a y by a b equal to 1. B, b cancel, a cancel. This is x by a plus y by b equal to 1. So, this is equation of line a b. So, this is 0 comma 0, x axis, y axis, a comma 0, 0 comma b. A is called x intercept, b is called y intercept. Okay. Now, the area, next point, the area of triangle formed by the line x by a plus y by b equal to 1 with the coordinate access, ease. Half mod AB. Area of triangle formed by the line. This is the line. With the coordinate axis. Coordinate axis means what? This is x axis, this is y axis. Now this area. So this is O. What is the distance is what? A units. A comma 0 means what? This is A units. 0 comma B is, this is B units. B units. Now what is area of triangle formula? Area of triangle OAB. This is OAB is half into base into height. Half into base is OA. This is OA. And height is OB. OB. That equal to half into, this is base is A. Height is B. Half mod AB. Where A is x intercept and B is y intercept. A x intercept and B is y intercept. Half mod AB. This is one important point. Write down. So, so x by a plus y by b equal to 1. Next point, the area of triangle formed by the line ax plus by plus c equal to 0 with the with the coordinate axis is half mod c square by AB. Half mod c square by AB. How it is? Just once to see. Ax plus by plus c equal to 0. This reduced into intercept form. What is intercept form? Ax plus by is equal to minus c. Okay. Ax plus by minus c is equal to minus c by c, dividing both sides by minus c. That is Ax plus dividing both sides by minus c. By minus c is equal to 1. That is Ax by minus c plus By by minus c is equal to 1. That is, so this is x by minus c by a. Minus c by means what? This a comes numerator. Ax by minus c. Like plus b by minus c by, or y by. Y by minus c by b is equal to 1. Now, this is x by a plus y by b is equal to 1 form. What is area of triangle? Area of triangle, so this is the line. So this is O, this is A. That means this is x intercept, this is y intercept. That means what? The line cuts x axis at A minus c by a comma 0, at B 0 comma minus C by B. So, x intercept and this is y intercept. So, A minus C by A comma 0 and B 0 comma minus C by B. This is x intercept, this is y intercept. Now, what is area formula? Area of triangle OAB, where O is half mod OA into OB. So, this is base, this is height, that is half mod OA means this distance minus C by A into minus C by B, that is equal to half mod C square by AB. E square by AB. In this format, A means what? X coefficient. B is Y coefficient. C is constant. Not X intercept and Y intercept. If you reduce it, this is X intercept and this is Y intercept. Y intercept. Okay, na? So, half mod C square by AB. C is this. A is x coefficient, B is y coefficient, okay, half mod C square by AB. Okay, thank you.